I'm really happy to be here and be bringing you this video. This is going to be a product demo of the JDM Elektrika from JDM pedals. And I'm just going to read to you a little bit of what Joe's saying about it. It's a slightly smaller footprint, simplified control set, silicone version for those high temperature situations where the germanium transistors aren't functioning optimally. So basically he's decided to take all these points into account and create a more compact pedal that sounds absolutely smoking in all possible situations. I'm going to leave a link to his stuff directly to this pedal so you can read all about it yourself. I'm a big fan of JDM pedals. I've used the 292, the Red Rooster. This is the first time I've tried the Elektrika. I wanted to try one and Joe was kind enough to send this out to have a little play on. And see what I think of it. And my first impression is really, really solid. I was a bit hesitant, just thinking because it's silicone and I kind of associate silicone with too bright a tone, but the tone control on this pedal is really, really usable. So I'm gonna do no more talking. These videos that are coming now are gonna be like short, compact at the start, and then we're just gonna basically I'm going to pick up my guitar, I'm just going to play, and I'm going to just play through the knobs and try and show you what this thing can do. We're going to have some fun. This is Richie from Fret Junkies. Thanks for being here. For you, for those guys who haven't stopped by before, if you could hit the subscribe button, that helps the channel. I'm trying to get back on this thing, and I've just devised a way that should make it a lot quicker. So, yeah, let's get into it. Cheers. Thank you.